At the end of the day, when you put a large 55-inch TV in the middle of the public walkway, there's not much need for a person to view it because 4 out of every 5 Americans has a smartphone in their pocket. So what would make me use a 55-inch TV over that smartphone in my pocket? And that was really the hardest challenge and where we started. So we needed to build something that people would actually use. And we do that by not fooling ourselves that this isn't a smartphone. This has to be very purpose-driven. Everything we do on this, it's a very inviting, friendly user experience. So when you walk by it, it's always on. It's always saying, hey, come touch me. But when you get there, you know, within 25 feet of this, you know exactly what its purpose is. You know what it's showing you. It's already giving you a little insight. I know, hey, here's a map, oh, the weather, the time. You know, oh, I can see what the transit maps are on there. I can see the transit locations. And so you don't really have to think about what this does. You just know what it does from the beginning. So that was the whole purpose. We want to draw people in. We want quick interactions. So we want somebody to be able to find something they're looking for within 2 to 3 clicks, and then we want to hand it off to their phone. Because at the end of the day, we're not replacing the phone, we're augmenting it. So we want to hand off that experience as quickly as possible.